because it's lunchtime. But big thank you to the entire team and a congratulations. I think for a film to be hit, it's always a team effort, because when every department shines, you know, the film automatically becomes next level. Thank you first to my director. Nenu ka pedda fan ayyanu. Actually, I'm a very big Trivikram sir fan, but not only for the for his direction, but I think for the person that he is, and it's why I love to work with him. So I hope to work with you more, sir. All I want to say is Guruji sir, Guruji ante. A big thank you to my producers, Chinna Babu Garu, Vamsi. I don't know where he is, but I hope he's happy. I hope he's happy. I hope he's smiling a little bit. That's an inside joke. But it's my second film with them. I've always maintained that they're one of the nicest people in the industry and one of my favorite producers. So thank you, sir, for giving me this opportunity again to work with y'all under your banner. Anywhere I go on whichever set, they always say that Harika Hasini is one of the nicest banners. So I wanted to work with y'all, and I'm so glad that I could work with y'all. Allu Arvind sir, see, another inside joke. I have to give you a hug. Allu Arvind sir, I think the aura that you have is something that I wish I could emulate, but I don't think it has to come naturally, because when Allu Arvind sir enters the set, you know that he's entered the set, because that's how his aura glows. And that's something that's very, very rare. Trust me, I think I've maybe met only 2-3 people in my life who have that aura. Allu Arvind sir, Shah Rukh Khan, and maybe Sushmita Sen. So and that's coming from my heart, so. So, and I'm very happy that he's given me the opportunity to do another film with him under his banner. So I hope to see you more on set. Vinod sir, I messaged him last night because, you know, Vinod sir has been on my list of dream DOPs ever since I saw Manam. And I'm so happy that not only once but twice I could work with him. So, we miss you, sir, wherever you are, and I hope you're enjoying your well-deserved holiday. To the rest of the team, Taman, the silent but not so silent hero of the film. Taman is become a very big star now. He doesn't respond to messages anymore. nevertheless, I think... you know, he's been the soul of the film. To have one hit in a film is a very rare thing, but to have so many hits in a film is something that is very, very rare. It's a phenomenon, and I think your golden period is here. So good luck. Who else? Sushant, a friend of mine, my fellow Roger Federer fan. I'm so happy I could shoot this film with you and to the rest of the team. Ram Lakshman sir, I have to say, to be able to prati cinema ki oka kotta fight meeru istaru, and that is, I don't know if my Telugu is okay, but adi oka pedda vishayam, to be able to do that, whether it was the dupatta scene, and to come up with something new every single time. I think y'all are one of the most underrated action team duo out there, and I hope more people know about you. I think, you know, they look very silent, but if you look at them, they have a certain style to their whole personality with the hat and the cargos. So I think after stylish star, maybe we should have stylish action choreographer. You know. Editor, my favorite person, thank you for not editing me out of the film. in such a big ensemble cast, that can happen. And I was there in the film, so I'm very happy. And Papa, you're always his Papa, but I'm happy that for the first time you've played mine, and I hope we get to work more, sir, together. Yeah, I think I've covered everyone. I'm sorry. Navdeep, sorry. I get very nervous when I'm on stage. But Navdeep, we've had a lot of fun in Paris. We were shouting on the streets and enjoying
our
victory. And we can say that now confidently. To my team, Kajol, Suhas, and my entire spot boy and my cook and everyone, I, you know, don't say this enough, but my managers, nothing can be possible without you guys. I shoot 4 films a year and we work every day, and it's very hard to be away from your family. You all are married, you all have your family, and I think thank you so much, you all do that for me. And now to my hero, stylish star Allu Arjun. I have to thank Trivikram sir for convincing you to repeat your heroine.
నువ్వు చాలా పర్సనల్ గా వెళ్తున్నావు.
థ్యాంక్ యూ. ఇట్స్ బీన్ అ లాట్ ఆఫ్ ఫన్. ఐ ఆమ్ అ ఫ్యాన్. ఐ సెడ్ దట్ డ్యూరింగ్ డీజే దట్ ఐ ఆమ్ అ ఫ్యాన్ ఆఫ్ యువర్ వర్క్ అండ్ ఐ లవ్డ్ వాచింగ్ యూ ఇన్ ద ఫిల్మ్. ఐ థింక్ ఇఫ్ దేర్ ఇస్ అ ఆల్ రౌండర్ యాక్టర్ ఇట్స్ హిమ్, బికాస్ హీ కెన్ డాన్స్ సో వెల్, హీ కెన్ యాక్ట్ సో వెల్, హీ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ యు నో ఇస్ దేర్. సో I hope to work with you again. Correct, right? Thank you so much to everyone, and that's about it.